Yo, Alex lives in Nashville. Alex moves here. He's one of you guys.
Send him back home.
There's a lot of pressure tonight, Alex. You better not mess up. You guys having a lot of fun? You guys are a good time. Hey, it's good to be in Nashville, man. This is a wonderful place. I always look forward to being here. We've got a lot of friends and family here. And I want to tell you guys how much it means to us to be here.
I know you're trying your hardest, and the hardest part is love. We share. Ocala is calling, and you know it's haunting, but compared to your eyes, nothing shines quite as bright. And when we look to the sky, it's not mine, but I want it so. Let's not pretend like you're alone tonight.
I know he's there.
I'm probably hanging out and making eyes
all across the ruby stairs.
I'm betting he gets the nerve to walk the floor and ask my girl to dance. She'll say yes.
Every old day since I met you.
is equal parts good and bad, right? I think there's just as much good in the world as there is bad, right? And, you know, when something beautiful and wonderful and amazing happens somewhere, something horrible and tragic happens at the same time somewhere else. And I think that the best you can really do with that is to just try your best to contribute to the good, right? Contribute to the good, help the good out a little bit, you know? Live a good life, be a good person. And I think that that's the most important thing you could possibly do with your life, right? That's far more important than race or religion or gender or sexual preference. Thank you guys for listening to me. I love you all. This one goes out to every person in the room. It's called "Give Me the Anchor That Keeps My Feet on the Ground."
Please don't be sad, I really believe.